forgive me!
That's
mercy!
That's definitely adventurous.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?
I've been sent from Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge. Poor little Pezzo, dying just to follow orders.
Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time.
Hurry up and die. I'm getting thirsty.
Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Well, yes, not here, is it? I think... Oh, goodbye for now.
Truly, I am blessed this day.
Please, stop! I am not there.
Catch me!
Thank you. Not you!
Fernando, I've lost sight of him!
There he is!
Where is he gone?
Right here, fratello.
That one is familiar.
There! On him!
Come, sir. Just a quick word. A moment of your time.
There! Up!
Thank you.
Jacob, maledizione. Where did he go? He looks familiar.
Eccolo! Laggiù! He's there, on him! Laggiù, hurry! I'm losing him! Laggiù! I'll dare! You will not get away!
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Heed well my words. You must repent. Repent and seek forgiveness. For your wicked ways have incurred the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sins, he now walks our world cloaked in shadow and darkness.
Death!
And everywhere he turns, death follows. Why you must? Because you have strayed. And sacrifice your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by first strings, won over by poisonous words. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost. In ignorance, know that good men have died protecting you from his evil. Men who sought to save these lands, to purify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth. Let my teaching drop as the rain.
my speech distill as the dew, as raindrops on the tender herb, and as showers on the grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord. Ascribe greatness to our God. He is the rock. His work is perfect. For all his ways are justice. A God of truth and without injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who bought you? Has he not made you and established you? By the light! Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu posa al fine trovare riposo. Il corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Twisted words and blind ambition meet their match in his... Carry on! Not my play! Why are you in?
Eccolo! Stop him!
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? Or they care about this coin? All anyone cares about this coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. It's safer this way. Yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait. What is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. Look! I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Don't worry. He won't get far.
Just don't.
Come on, then. I enjoy this game.
You can go.
Which way did he go?
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
Back off!
Over here, Ezio. Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Something else.
All right, this way.
I see you there, assassin. These walls have stood for 100 years and will stand for 100 more. Stop wasting the lives of your men. Vattene via! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
He's on me!
Get down from there! Ora! You are...
I've seen him before. That good!
Alt!
You, hey! I'd like a word to stop.
I have a question for you.
Not you.
Chance.
I know. That is somehow familiar.
Laju! There! After him!
Okay. No matter.
First round,
this trash is dealt with.
I'm a soldier, not a spy.
Don't let them get you.
Let have run.
I warned you to stay away, assassin. You that. Should have listened.
But you.
Men, prepare yourselves. The assassin has arrived.
I need to find a way to open the gate.
What happened?
You're finished.
You are finished.
Do you hear me? Finished.
You Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenaries will hear me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Marion? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to this? Turn back now and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
This one is tough.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
That is no way to treat a guest.
Yes, sir.
What is this? Guard! To me!
Guard! In front of him!
Now!
Round the back!
Blind by them!
Around the side! Now! Cut him off!
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. La fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
Ah!
I have run.
There you are. Listen, we found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge.
Wait!
Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
In our affairs, you and is someone there. State your intention. Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora si libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
I found him! That was
him! I don't like the look of that one.
Perfecto,
if I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
got him, poco
we
tiempo.
We feel sweet wine and flesh that sweetest
lady out of stress.
Well, well, looking for a good time,
a little time and a little coin. I've got remedy for all that
so ends. Much pleasure. We've got the finest
land. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
We have sweet wine and flesh that's sweeter still.
Shall by him be
God, you think you are kind-hearted public?
Hey!
Merda! Get him! Merda! I don't see him. There! Put that dog down!
What? Where did he go?
Ha-ha! Now you die!
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
He certainly has the swag.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
Enough!
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
Damn! On him!
Damn, my friend. Not like that.
What? Come back here!
Shit, I've lost...
I see him! There!
Thank you.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift. This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Just like... last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sailors.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I've run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing,
eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
Leonardo, they are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Ah, you won't get away this time.
Ah.
Remember strike! Your weapon, men. Flank him and keep it safe.
Die! Wait for a slip.
Take go, from man! Behind. Where do you think you're going?
Thank you. Where did he go?
Roger! He's there! On him!
That's you!
Got it!
Nice drop!
There he is!
Dead one, sure.
There! Like there! On him!
I'm in the cloak. So familiar.
I believe to be unemployed.
Ezio! Here! Over here!
This way.
Ezio! Here! Over here! Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!